riding around the system with governing council members to take a look at our bus routes. Today we're on the 439 line, and we're looking at lines that have been proposed for some significant service changes. Many of them have been proposed for cancellation. This gives us an opportunity to ride with the bus, talk with the passengers, talk with the operators, get a feel for the service, and also provide customers with the information that they may need if they want to provide public comment on these August hearings.
Well, I'm here this morning to get a true grassroots understanding of this particular line so that I can make an informed judgment in our public hearing.
Sometimes to downtown LA, and when I got on the bus today, I was handed this brochure that says that the 439 might be discontinued, and I'm very sorry to hear that because I can get to downtown on one bus.
We will be concluding these rides next week. And later on, we'll just continue to ride with our service, doing our line rides with the council, so that everybody can become more familiar with the system.